opposed to maybe you're a hiring manager trying to evaluate what's a fair offer. But things to know before you do negotiation. There are different jobs and job classifications depending upon what you've applied for. You know, there are some job classifications only pay a certain amount. So you need to be aware of what you're applying for and, you know, is it the right, are you overkill for that classification? It's always better to be lower in a higher classification than higher in a lower classification, almost always, because that gives you room to increase your salary over time within that job classification. You're not topped out. And then the concept of parity is a big one for companies, and that is they can't hire you and make it a lot more than all the other people in that same job classification, or it's frowned upon. So that's a constraint that hiring managers frequently face. And then the incentives. You have an incentive to try to get as much as you can. They have an incentive to not. And then keep in mind when you're negotiating, you want to appear to be reasonable and in good faith. And the reason I mention that, keeping emotions out, is that's this whole fact-based thing. Here is my data. Here's where I'm not just asking for 90 grand. I'm saying, here's why I believe I'm worth 90 grand, or whatever your number ends up being. So here's my script